We all know that dressing up is a prominent signifier of social status, self-expression, and different aesthetics. But would you believe me if I tell you that you can also dress up to boost your mood and make yourself happier? Hi guys, welcome to ZeeMediaIndia.com. My name is Simran Keswani, and today in this video, I'll be telling you about dopamine dressing. So without further ado, let's get into the video. Dopamine dressing is a method of dressing that revolves around the idea that wearing certain colors, patterns, and style can elevate your mood by stimulating the production of dopamine, the brain's feel-good neurotransmitter. This approach to fashion is based on color psychology, which suggests that certain colors can evoke specific emotions and mental states by consciously choosing outfits that make you feel happier and more confident. Now, the first tip to make yourself happier with dressing up is choosing vibrant and bright colors. Colors like sunny yellow, bold reds, cheerful pinks, and calming blues can significantly impact your mood. But if you're somebody like me who is not gutsy enough to go out and loud, you can simply start small by choosing accessories in these bright colors. Let's say maybe a scarf or a bag or your jewelry can be in your favorite cheerful shades. Now the next tip on the list is pattern and prints. Pattern and prints can also play a significant role in dopamine dressing. Prints like floral, polka dot, stripes, or geometric prints can add a little bit of fun and beauty element to your outfit. Wearing patterns that you love can also evoke positive feelings and stimulate your brain's pleasure centers. For a bold look, you can go and mix and match different prints. But if you're somebody like me who prefers a subtle approach, you can choose one pattern piece and pair it with a solid color. Now, the next one on the list is textures. Different textures can provide an experience that enhances your mood. Soft fabrics like cashmere, velvet, and silk can make you feel all luxe and comfortable. Meanwhile, materials like sequin, metallics can add a touch of excitement and glamour to your outfit. Consider incorporating a variety of textures in your wardrobe to engage your senses and boost your dopamine levels. Now, the next point on the list is the fit of your outfit. I cannot emphasize enough on this point. The fit of your clothing is everything and has the greatest influence on how you feel. Our body keeps changing at all times, and it's important for us to understand that the fit also keeps changing. There are so many times that we would try to fit inside a certain shirt or a certain jeans that wouldn't fit us, but we would try to squeeze ourselves inside it, and then eventually it doesn't look good. Please always remember that the clothes are supposed to fit your body, and your body is not supposed to fit in the clothes. Wearing clothes that can flatter your body shape and boost your confidence and overall mood is the ultimate key. Don't wear anything that is too tight or too loose, as it can impact your self-esteem. You can incorporate some pieces like high-waisted jeans, a tailored fit blazer, or maybe a tailored trouser. So that was about it in this video. I hope it helped. If it did, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe, and stay tuned for the next one.